You had tremendous aplomb. Self-confidence. Very jaunty. He was a handsome young man.
There were five of us in the family, four boys and one girl. We were a close family.
You either have the Western view, you marry the woman you love, or the Eastern view, you love the woman you marry. Well, I tried to match both, and I think it wasn't a bad choice.
My
advice is, please don't waste time. It's more important and more satisfying than your PhD. But good luck to you. I hope you get your PhD and your boyfriend.
Told the cabinet when I'm dead, demolish it. Because I think I've seen other houses, Nehru's, Shakespeare, and it's a shambles after a while. For me, there are no more achievements. I'm not out to prove anything. I don't have to prove anything. I have lived my life to the fullest. What is it I want to do now? To try and secure the future for what has already been built and not to lose it. That's all. Whether it's going to be done by the PAP or any other person or any other party, that's irrelevant. We must keep a system that will enable this place to stand out and prosper.
Paper. It doesn't matter. It needs a...
And this big house will be empty. So, that's life for me.
What are the things important to me in my life? My family and my country. At the end of the day, what have I got? Just a successful Singapore. What have I given up? My life.